Machine learning. That's computer software that can train itself. It sounds like science fiction, but it is very real. In fact, in a couple of years, the majority of companies are expected to employ people whose job it is to monitor and direct machine learning systems.
Machines autonomously learning new things. How does that work? Well, first, you need to determine what you want the machine to learn. For instance, is a particular plant on a farm field a weed that needs to be removed or not? To answer this, you have to build a question answering system, a model, in other words. This brand new model needs training. During this process, a human being trains the machine by showing it data, lots of data. This can be any kind of data, both structured and unstructured. For example, images. The machine learning software is shown thousands of high quality photos of types of weeds that need to be removed and types that don't. After just a brief training, the machine is able to start identifying and classifying the weeds by itself.
But it doesn't stop there. The algorithm behind the model learns from every action it takes, and it gets smarter as it goes. Eventually, it can even detect and predict patterns in large data sets. We're about to live in a world where machines can find patterns that humans would not have been able to see. Imagine what we can do with that. Arctic Wind, who runs the world's most northern wind turbine farm, uses machine learning to better monitor the status of their wind turbines and even plan maintenance. Why? Well, it's pretty windy up here, with wind gushes over 100 miles an hour. It's great for capturing wind energy, but not so great for repairmen.
So by leveraging machine learning technology to analyze the turbines, Arctic Wind can accurately predict when a turbine needs maintenance and pick the best weather conditions to schedule the maintenance. Oh.
I'm curious what else machine learning can teach us.